While you're at home, doing your part to flatten the curve, it's important to know that you can still do business with the City and County of Denver online. Just go to denvergov.org for a complete list of services you can take care of electronically. Services from the Department of Motor Vehicles have stopped in-person transactions for now, but you can still renew your registration and change your address online. The city has also provided a grace period for new registrations and expired tags. The clerk and recorder has also ceased in-person transactions, but the office is still working for you on the web, over the phone, or even via the mail. But that's just the top of the mountain. DenverGov.org is filled to the brim on ways to engage with the city. You can register to vote, sign up for recycling services, or even look for your new four-legged best friend. All that and more is at your fingertips if you just stay home, keep social distancing, and go to DenverGov.org.